Hello everybody, welcome back to Dickie's Videos, where no war game of course remains unplayed. Here we are with Field of Glory 2 and a Roman versus Pyrrhon list. Oh god, it's like Romans versus anti-Romans. Oh, coffee. Oh, it's a large stream, so this is going to be massively interesting. But of course the Romans always get shot up by Parthian forces, so... See, this is going to aim us to sit left, I think, on this rough terrain position and just hang around here and cause lots of issues. And having some light artillery to shoot down the cataphracts would be awesome. So that's all the lights we can have. A couple more auxiliaries so we can actually sit on the rough terrain positions. We could go all cav. Push this far left, but I don't think it's a bit pointless with the cavalry. And there we go, just bash out all the Roman legionnaires. Right, so it's going to push over here, hide on the rough terrain. Next turn, okay, next turn. Did exactly what I thought it was going to do. Lots of eastern archers to really peers off on this left position. Let's go as quickly as possible. And next turn. Okay, next turn. It's Cav on the far left. Oh, we're going to have such a shoot-off here. We are not going to win this shoot-off at all. Oh, he's in the drink. Oh, we can't do that. Turn. Next turn. This is going to be horrid. Like, that's probably half of his forces just in cataracts. Cataracts? Cataphracts. Cataphracts or cataracts? that's going to be a series now. Oh, you jammy bastard. The large room is going to be horrible for all of us. That's all I want to do next turn. Okay, next turn. Oh, where'd they come from? Oh, I shred the lights completely, which is great. Let's get excited now. So they can charge. Oh, they're in that control zone. Yeah, let's start charging them because we've got to run the legendaries. Next turn. Okay, next turn. Oh, he ran away. I like these fights, but they're very difficult for the Roman forces not to get shot up. Oh. And we have to play just jibbity-pokity, we're trying to grab the cavalry. I regret the light artillery, I think. Because I only want to shoot cataphracts with it. Oh, I'll take that. We just need to pair off. Next turn, I guess. Yeah, next turn. Kid's turn. This is just going to be very, very, very bloody for both of us. Poor auxiliary, I should have just not done that because the cataphracts are going to go and eat them. And the POA will massively even set you up to dead anyway, so it's looking to it. This is such a hard lineup for both nations, even though the Parthians or Paranan have good cav. The fact is they can't just charge into everybody and go, well, we're going to win this game by just mashing them up, because it ain't going to work. Can you get disrupted next turn? Okay, next turn. One, two, three. We can outmax him. That's fine. That lets us capture all these lights. Break some of these things soon, unfortunately. Thank you. Just give me a free unit. Oh, you gotta. Nicely done, though. Let's keep these here if anything nastiness comes over. Next turn. Okay, next turn. Oh, you lucky little beggar. Oh, nice, we get to now eat some light horse archers. Just trying to control them, that's all we have to do. These are going to get mangled. Next turn, I guess. Okay, next turn. Annoying rallies there. Very interesting, just very unconventional arming to get one unconventional arming against another. We'll just shift these behind so they can't get out and they just get ground down. Okay, next turn. This is proper boring. This is what he wants to hold the fire, we'll hold it. Turn. Oh, nice disruption. He knows the game I'm playing. Thank you. next turn. Okay, next turn. Shooting is absolutely ridiculous. Okay. Turn, that's all I want to do. Okay, next turn. Getting absolutely hammered here. And he's stuck there, so we'll just grind him down for a crappy score. Next turn. And there we go. Unfortunately, battle timed out, which is quite sad due to probably... Oh my god, even this being the last turn, it's pretty harsh. Oh my god, he's dropped as well. Nice, that was pretty cool. I think he would have won this regardless. Yeah, he would have won this. Well played, opponent. Really enjoyable there. I played both bad on both of these games as the Romans and the Palmeran. Yeah. Yeah, there we go. This timed out, folks. Unfortunately, we couldn't play the last turn, but I think he probably in the end would have won this. We would have caused some bloodshed on the left, but I think overall he would have won. But I think, of course, just the fact is it's just too long to engage in battle, and I hate doing this on timed games. All right, click like subscribe button, and unfortunately, there we go.